What's up, guys? We're playing Spider-Man 4, continuing the side missions. Mainly doing the backpack ones. I really want that homecoming costume.
Stable Control, what's the situation in Koreatown?
Control, ABC Tango pursuing escaped prisoners.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes. Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck. Like the hold up guys are phoning it in lately. Thank you.
is under assault by armed hostiles. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
My thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius. Give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. To wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U.
This is Stable Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
I should have called first. We need to have a chat about your definition of security. Guys, we're gonna be bad news.
Stable Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral.
Roger, Control, this is APC Foxtrot.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. Piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they? This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
Concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say, and suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving. With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.
Siemens in Portside. This is Control. Do you have an update at your position?
Siemens are firing on our APC.
After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize. Vulture cracked my eye lens and almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
You guys said the father's on vacation.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Get over here, dude.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works. Police are coming, so I'm going. From the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive. AJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then. Good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson.
How Betty Brand, her name's there. Nice.
The neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup. Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get to. Post. Should make my day a little easier. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it? Thank you. Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good. I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. Beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it.
Bone saws ready. Should have been bone saw. Macho man.
On a Sable base. They've got prisoners, but I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
Someone's getting robbed. Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there. Costume designs. Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go. Demons are stepping up their game.
Watch your hard time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad's withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
I wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future. Of Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eye lenses. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head. You'd think after escaping prison, they'd keep a low profile.
Hey, making a license plate doesn't mean you own the car!
I'll kill you! Don't
let him get behind you! Kill a hero! One punch!
Yeah, come on! Get him!
hate seeing the city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
This is Control. Do you have an update on your position?
Observation post established. No sign.
Oh, yeah. That blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
Oh, Daredevil reference. That's so awesome.
Work.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
There we go.
No talking during the infiltration.
You're getting very sleepy.
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it. Trust me, it's less painful this way. With what I heard, they want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Stop this!
Great! Okay, you guys sing Dua, and I'll sing Lee.
At least that costume looks awesome.
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Go!
people on the block. Say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. Or reinforcements here. Just people, you dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
spider signal. Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though.
Got a breaking and entering in progress. Location is East Harlem.
Friends, you know about the Spider-Man related breakout at Rikers Island. Where are those escapees going now? To your neighborhood! Our next caller witnessed it personally. Please, tell us.
I was just coming back from the store when a swarm of guys in prison jumpsuits came out of nowhere. Like a pack of wolves. Robbing, beating, looting. Lucky for us, Spider-Man took them down.
Yes, well, you know how criminals are. Rival factions and all. He didn't want the competition.
Competition? Spider-Man didn't steal anything.
That you know of. Next caller!
Stable Control, what's our status in Sycamore?
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out. Jameson gave me this at his bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show. Shows how much I know. My first camera. Had this at a yard sale. Still uses film.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Location is going to be a mile over.
How'd I lose those guys? Game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now. God, I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
There's a caller on the line we all need to hear from. Go ahead, sir.
Yeah, I almost got run over by some psychos in a high-speed car chase with the cops. Hey, it's lucky no one got killed. But here's the really messed up part. I saw Spider-Man in the area, and he didn't do a thing to stop it.
Aha! Of course not! Why? Because no doubt, it was too much effort. Spider-Man doesn't like effort. He wants everything to be easy, or he's not interested. Typical of his generation. You know what I blame? The internet. Except for the part of the internet that carries my show, which is performing a great public service.
Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it.
Yes, the homie too. Hell yeah, I'm using that one.
find me.
Whoa.
Behind all this.
Haha, that's funny.
Are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on. Need to stop those mercenaries fast. so close to perfection.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill him.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues.
That's cool.
Spider-Man! I need a minute!
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened, ma'am?
Well, these horrible men in masks came on board with guns and held us all hostage. I thought I'd never see my kids again. And then the police saved us, and Spider-Man, of course. He was so brave.
Mrs. Packer, I'm so glad you're safe. And also that I can enlighten you about Spider-Man. You're from out of town, so you don't know what a menace he is.
He saved me and my husband.
But look at the big picture. Do you have these kind of crimes in Edina?
Oh, certainly not.
And do you have Spider-Man in Edina?
No.
And that is not a coincidence. You're welcome, Mrs. Packer. I consider explaining these things a public service.
Better jump in and save that guy. Good, but I can do better.
Yeah. Oh, that looks cool as hell.
Better jump in and save that guy.
On a business card.
How'd you sit this one out? Hey, is this roof taken? You need some downtime. So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in.
Okay, cool, cool. Oh, that looks cool as hell.
MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks?
What was that? PS1, oh, you got it.
Big problem for me!
Oh,
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Patrolling, but I do have notes. Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks. Outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Still got this! Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
He can't take us all!
Oh, that was cool.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
one set of footprints. Fury, this place is full of fist guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon. When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do!
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
I can't speak to respect!
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys! Cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be gold. People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Really? Funny story. I was just at one of your buildings. And you'd be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long, my reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
I think this will be the last one before I stop this video. I think. I'm having fun. A lot of fun.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. They lost me. Sweep it off.
Control, I have men MIA. Need assistance.
Watch out!
These guys are hard.
What the?
Are persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20. Yeah. reinforcements. You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know.
That took longer than it should have.
Thank you, Spider-Man. Who knows what they might have done to us?
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Units. Report of a narcotic sale in progress. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
Officer presence needed to subdue a riot. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
I'll get to that later.
Come on, guys. Escape from prison and that's the best thing you can think of to do? Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car.
Heads up!
In the city this bad since, well, since never. See that coming. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting the Sable base and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Thank you.
Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an eternal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Together hard.
Thank you. Hey, it was worth a try! Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
Thank you, Spider-Man. Who knows what they might have done to us?
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Alright, I'll go ahead and leave it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Last week, our comments. I'll see you next video. Have a good one.